X-ray detection is of great importance in diverse applications such as radiation detection, medical diagnosis, and security inspection. Therefore, scintillators have attracted tremendous interest in recent years because they can convert high-energy X-ray photons to low-energy visible luminescence. Presently, most of widely used X-ray scintillators are limited to inorganic materials or heavy metal complexes, and most efforts in scintillator development focus on the optimization of existing materials as their radioluminescence mechanism and design principles are well understood. These scintillators perform well but have several intrinsic disadvantages, such as harsh preparation conditions, high cost of rare metal resources, and toxicity during biological applications. Developing new concepts for realizing efficient X-ray scintillators, especially metal frame designs, is a challenging task. Pure organic scintillators offer advantages over inorganic compounds in terms of their diversified design, low cost, flexibility, and faster preparation. Efficient organic scintillators have been recently developed by fully utilizing triplet excitons. However, they are all small molecules, which are inevitably associated with processability and repeatability issues. Recently, we have reported a concise strategy to prepare radioluminescent polymers that exhibit multiple emission colors from blue to yellow with high brightness in amorphous state. They are prepared by a radical complementarization of negatively charged polyacrylic acid and different positively charged quaternary phosphonium salts. Among them, one of the obtained polymers exhibited high photosensibility under a high X-ray irradiation dosage of 27.35 gray and had a detection limit of 149 nanogray per second. This performance is superior to that of conventional atheresis-based scintillators. Furthermore, these organic polymeric scintillators were used for X-ray radiography. First, a transparent scintillator screen was fabricated by simply drop casting of these polymeric materials on a coarse plate, according to the modulation transfer function calculation. A maximum resolution of 8.79 pairs per millimeter is obtained when MTF value is 0.2. We can see that metal spring and electrical chip with metal components inside was able to be imaged using the prepared scintillator screen. In summary, we have established a general straightforward approach for designing efficient, metal-free, amorphous polymeric scintillators with multicolor radioluminescence for high-resolution X-ray imaging. This milestone finding surely signifies the start of a new avenue of research for low-cost, flexible, metal-free radioluminescence polymeric materials.